Hi, this is Jesse Brooks with Highway 51 Revisited. This is actually a travel series that I first created with our newspapers, the Ameet Tangi Digest, Kentwood News Ledger, and St. Helena Echo. We're going to provide radio updates on all of our travels with you every Friday right here on WABL Radio. And basically the reason why I decided to start the series is because I've lived along Highway 51 pretty much all my life. And it's been an important route for me. It's kind of been the lifeblood of my family and my existence. And it's the main route that runs through all of our towns. I've also felt a connection from our south end to our north end that ends all the way around Chicago. And basically, I feel like a lot of the towns along the route have similar histories or similar personalities. And I would like to just go to these towns and uncover, you know, what life is like in some of these Main Street American towns. I know songwriter Bob Dylan must have felt the same way when he wrote Highway 61 Revisited. In his album, he kind of does the same thing with a lot of the songs there when as he visits towns from his Duluth, Minnesota hometown all the way to New Orleans. This week, we started off with McComb, Mississippi. As far as the Blues Trail goes, it's an important place because it's the home of the originator himself, Mr. Bo Diddley. Bo Diddley, he introduced a five-accent Afro-Cuban rhythm to blues and country music, and it was essential to the transition from blues to rock and roll. Today, you can find a Mississippi Blues Trail marker for Bo Diddley at the train station. The train station also doubles as a railroad museum that is totally free in admission. I believe it opens at noon and closes at 4 p.m. in the afternoon. When you are done visiting the railroad museum, you can also head over to the Dinner Bell, which is just a couple blocks over. The Dinner Bell is an old school southern cuisine establishment that features an all-you-can-eat buffet that revolves around a lazy Susan. Sometimes you might fill up the table with your own family, but oftentimes you have to share with another family, so it kind of forces you into some good old time pleasant conversation. And can't we all use a little bit more of that? You can find the full stories of each stop in the Wednesday editions of the Ameet Tangi Digest, Kentwood News Ledger, and St. Helena Echo. Right now we're going to leave you with a Bo Diddley song recorded February 8th of 1957. This is Hey Bo Diddley on WABL. Bo Diddley had a farm. Well, that farm he had some women. Women here and women there. Women, women, women everywhere. But one little girl lived on a hill. She rustled and tossed like Buffalo Bill. One day she decided she'd go for a ride. Just a little sword by her side. She rolled right up to my front door. Knocked and knocked till her fist got sore. When she turned and walked away, all I could hear my baby say, like a Cadillac game.